only what's cool, but when you want your whole life to unfold. The pace was nailed slow, so you went out on the road. Searched against cities, tried to be friends, couldn't understand the message you sent. No one owns a piece of me, I'm just trying to be free. Within the limits of love, flew into London, fell into my world, behind the smiling bar of the Great Globe Hotel. I was just playing the songs, saw you listening all night long. In the morning we loved, proof from 60 degrees. Went on the same for consents of weeks. Hardly stopped to eat a meal. Proving our way to steal. And the limits of love.
Well, but not tonight. Thank you very much.
One more.
Love.
Go on, let's do it.
Yeah!
Thanks for that.
Thanks. Thanks to you.
I'll just write one more spot. How about that? You guys like blues, or you want something quite soft and intimate, or Lemmy on acid, or what?
Which you prefer?
Blues.
Okay.
You not play blues with a pick, haven't you? We're in England, after all. Because I'm sitting on top of the
does get on top of the world. Southern California, and it was Edgar Winter, right? And that's who you've been listening to. He said, I can't be here tonight, but if you could plug my CD, and I did!
Yeah!
And he wanted to see Andy, and I told him. Anyway, Andy's going to come out and meet everybody afterwards, in spite of the fact he's absolutely knackered. He'll be over there in the corner after the show, and he's real pleased you could all be here. I'm really pleased you could all be here.
Yeah.
And we're going to play a bit more of Edgar Winter, 2 minutes, and then we'll go live with Andy Fraser, with a young, amazing guy. I've got to tell you about this. You're going to see a young kid tonight called Tobi. That's all he's called. He signed a deal with Andy's label when he was 15, which is amazing because Andy was 15 when he started out with Free. Remember that?
Yeah.
Or was it with John Mayer? I can't remember. Well, you'll know, because I can see you're that kind of audience. But this guy, Toby's fantastic. He's got a couple of backup singers. And the wonderful Chris Motorbiking, Spedding,
yeah!
Well, I'm telling you, you're going to see him in a minute, okay?
Thank you.
Stay away, Bello.
Thank you.
90 seconds, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yo!
Well, it's a pleasure to be here. It's a pleasure to have you. We got friends from Russia. Where are you?
Oh!
Can you believe this?
Yeah.
We got friends from Germany. Where are you?
Yeah.
Oh, man. So, when we were all plugged in here, including me, give me a second. Good evening, everybody.
Hey, Tobi.
I'm the apprentice, that's what we call me,
yeah?
Yeah. I'm wearing it. And in this corner we have Andy Fraser. I go here with Chris Redding.
Wow!
He doesn't speak much, so the only thing we know about him is he takes ages changing guitar. Oh, so actually, he's talking about getting plugged in.
You're fired!
I'm definitely fired now. And if you can't laugh at yourself,
mate. Newcomer. Newcomer. On stage.
Let's hear it now.
I'm
had to do that if I'm going to get out of alive. You know, there's physical danger involved if I don't. But the real reason I lured you here today, you well aware of Mr. Chris Bedding?
Yeah!
And I would like to introduce you to Tobi, who is, you're going to find out right now, the next big thing. You know, mister, I didn't wear your brown trousers, that's a good sign, huh? He's a cocky boy. Alright, so we're going to give you a track that's coming up on his next album. And this one, what's it called, Toby?
This one's called Bad Love, hope you enjoy.
Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah. la 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 la.
Yes. Yes.
Well, we'd like to take it down just a little bit, and as a matter of fact, this song too is on Toby's upcoming album, and it's kind of cool, as you'll hear, a little acoustic.
Oh.
This one's called I Will Be Free. Wonder who thought of that?
I'm gonna break now. I'm gonna Me on, me on. Thank you. Thank you.
seeing you. You must stay warm.
Thank you for coming.
Be well.
We'll see you in about 10 minutes. We'll come out and have a little chat.
Thanks! Yeah.